attention here then as the first man readies himself. Mane shoulders the responsibility of the first kick. Oh, he saved it!
I think the keeper's done really well to save that, and he deserves a pat on the back from his teammates.
Bamba with eyes on the prize. Great stop, keeper's denied him.
He was so focused there, fantastic save. He was always looking good there, nice penalty.
Gradle will take their second. No, it's been saved!
Oh, that's a super save from the keeper.
Senegal can go two ahead. Oh, he cannot score! Pepe is third in line.
Always a little more pressure when you're trailing, but it didn't show.
He steps up to take the fourth penalty.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper, and he guessed wrong.
And stepping up, the skipper. That's a good penalty.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
He's put it wide.
Mondi
obliged to stop this to keep them alive. And that has lifted the roof. So, after a grueling game that went all the way, the winner is decided on penalties. It is a horrible way to lose, and they are...